A very good morning to you children. How are you all? I hope you all are fine and are remaining inside only, because as you know that this pandemic is spreading at a very fast pace, it is very much important that you take care of yourselves, and for that it is advised that you should stay inside your houses. So please take a very good care of yourselves and follow all the COVID-19 protocols and appropriate behavior. So once again children, it's time for our GK class, and today we are going to do lesson number 5, India's Freedom Fighters. India is a free country and we all are free citizens. So we all know that India is a free country and we are the free citizens of our country. But we also know that we got this freedom after a long struggle. There were many freedom fighters who fought for our country, and because of their sacrifices, India was able to get freedom. So today in this chapter, we are going to learn about some freedom fighters. Some descriptions are given about the freedom fighters and we have to identify their picture as well as the description and write their names. So let us begin with the first one. He is known as the Iron Man of India. He integrated India by uniting 565 princely states. He became the first Deputy Prime Minister and Home Minister of independent India. So this man, also known as the Iron Man, he was the first Deputy Prime Minister of our country, and then he was also the Home Minister for our country, and the name of this great freedom fighter is Sardar Patel. Coming on to the second one, this freedom fighter is popularly known as Punjab Kesari. He was injured seriously by the lathi blows while opposing the Simon Commission and suffered death. So this great freedom fighter, he was the leader for the Simon Commission. When Simon came to India, he was stopped by a group of people and he was the leader of this. He was seriously injured by the lathi charge which was done by the police at that time, and he died also because of that. This freedom fighter's name is Lala Lajpat Rai. Coming on to the next one, he is a revolutionary. Now this person, this freedom fighter, was a revolutionary freedom fighter. He is also referred to as Shaheed. He is also known as Shaheed. And in the protest against British, he threw two bombs in the Central Legislative Assembly where no one was hurt. He was, however, arrested and hanged to death. So this freedom fighter, at a very young age, he stepped into saving his country from the Britishers. He threw two bombs in the National Assembly and there he was arrested also, and later on he was sentenced to death along with two other persons who were Sukhdev and Rajguru, and name of this freedom fighter is Bhagat Singh. Moving on to the next, fourth one, he is popularly known as Netaji. Now this freedom fighter is popularly known as Netaji. He formed the Azad Hind Fauj, also known as Indian National Army. So he was the person who formed the Azad Hind Fauj, also known as the Indian National Army, and he fought a lot to liberate. Liberate means to free our country from the British rule. He made his own army, and this great leader is known as Subhas Chandra Bose, and we all know that he is supposed to have died in a plane crash. Coming on to the next, he formed the Hindustan Socialist Republican Association. Now this great freedom fighter, he was the founder of Hindustan Socialist Republican Association. When surrounded by the armed police, he gave them a tough fight then killed himself with his last bullet at the Alfred Park in Prayagraj. Now this soldier, this freedom fighter, he was surrounded by the British police. He fought a lot, and when he had only last bullet left with him, he shot that bullet to himself and he killed himself because he did not want to be caught by the British police. And all this happened at Alfred Park in Prayagraj. This great freedom fighter is known as Chandrashekhar Azad. The last one for today is, he is a freedom fighter and poet. His poems are full of intense patriotic feelings. So he was not only a freedom fighter, but he was also a poet. And whatever poems he wrote, they were all filled with patriotic feeling. They aroused the feeling of patriotism in people so that they fight for their country. This Indian revolutionary was involved in looting the money of the British government from a train at Kakori. This incident we have heard a lot about, that a train was looted which had a lot of money, and that train belonged to British government, but it was looted at Kakori, and this person was also involved in this incident, and the name of this freedom fighter is Ram Prasad Bismil. So children, these are just a few persons to name who were there in India's freedom struggle. There are many, many, many more. The list is endless. But these are some of the great persons who did a lot for our country. So, you'll be solving this exercise in your books and learning it also. Till then, have a nice day.